Hello friends, in today's lecture we will learn about tangent. So first of all, let us start with the definition. A coplanar straight line which touches the circle at one and only one point. So we have a circle having center O and a common point in between this line RS and the circle. So when we draw a straight line touches a circle at one point, this point is suppose it's P, then this line is called tangent and it has a property that this line is always perpendicular to the radius. When we draw a radius through this point, this will always perpendicular with the radius. And the point which is common in between the line RS and the circumference of the circle is known as point of contact. And that's all about tangent. Thank you.